Right guys, now before the video starts, if you wouldn't mind subscribing to the channel, that would help me out a lot, or you can even like the video, it helps out the channel more than you realise. Yeah. Right guys, how's it going? Welcome back to another video. Now, in today's video, I'm going to be doing 10 of the 81 plus packs. Obviously, there only is 10 of them, so I'm going to be doing all of them today in this video. Now, as you can see in the story, I only have 7. That's because while I was making these packs, I was doing the 71-74 triple upgrade to like craft these packs, and accidentally opened 3 while opening 71 packs. So these are 3 players we got. We actually got a walkout, which I'll be really annoyed if I get one walkout the packs I opened by accident and none out of the rest. But yeah, these packs are actually quite decent. Like, I can't lie. 2 boards of walkout and then the rest are E1s. But yeah, they're quite decent packs. So let's get on to it. Let's see if these packs are actually worth it or not. And if they are, then some of you guys will be able to do them. So pack number 1, let's get it open. Let's see what we get. I'm hoping I get some good stuff. There's obviously no promos out right now. There's a Silver Stars one, but we get a board in the first one. There's a Silver Stars promo, but is he 80? Oh, he's 83. Or he's 85 for some reason. But yeah, the Silver Stars promo is out, but obviously you can't get them in these packs because they're all objectives and thingies, SBCs. It's a pretty shit promo if you ask me. And I'm pretty sure Man of Matches are not in packs anymore, which is annoying. Because I actually thought I might get another ball. Jesus. Is that 83 again though? That's not that good. For 81 plus packs, 83s aren't that good. You're hoping for at least like 84 above. I don't think he's tradable. Oh, he is. Alright, that's decent. I did spend like 7k on these packs, but obviously I made it all back by packing the Busquets, who's 19,000. Oh my god, inform walkout, let's go. Wait, isn't he like a sick one as well? Oh, let's go. Inform walkout in the 4th pack. These are actually sick. I'm gonna get so with him. How much is he worth actually? Yeah, there you go. I made all my coins back with 2 players, Busquets and Bremer. That's all my coins made back right there. And that's good for SBCs as well. Right, what's this? Another board. I only have 1 pack where it wasn't a board. It's the hair as well, 84. 1 pack that wasn't a board, and I did that one off camera. Yeah, these packs are sick. If you can get these packs, do them, because they're so cheap as well. They're like 5k, but obviously you can do them for free if you have loads of bronze cards. Another board. That's annoying now. It's a board. It's an 83 rated board. I think Luke Shaw might be 84 actually. He is. I'm gonna get De Gea again. That's, well, I don't know why he's checking. I don't know why I'm checking if he's thingy, because obviously he's not. I literally just packed him. 2 left. Can we get another walkout, please? Yeah. Not even a board. Wow. The call. I think I have him. Already, I'm pretty sure I have him already in the club. I don't doubt that was not a good pack though. Right, last one, be a walkout. Give me Messi. I think he's the most expensive goal player in the game now. Messi, only 200k though, which is just awful. A ball of at least be 85. It's Luke Shaw again. What the fuck are these packs? These that's just dumb. I've just got De Gea to put and Luke Shaw to put in the space of a minute. Goosens. I mean, to be fair, these aren't that bad. I'm gonna do the Paul Pogba SBC now. But yeah, for what I've got, let's go have a look what we got in these packs. So I got 1 walkout and then 1 fake walkout and inform walkout. But yeah, let's go. It's acquire date newest. Let's have a look. So to be fair, for just 70 rated squads, that they're very good. They're very good. If they release these again, I'm definitely gonna do them again. Cause I spent like what, 15k, 10k. Him plus Busquets is like 37,000. So I've made 22k profit from 2 players. Obviously 84s as well are worth like 4 or 5k. So that's very good. These packs are very, very good. So if you have the coins to do them, because they literally cost nothing. They cost less than like 20,000 coins to make them. If you have the coins to do them, I definitely recommend doing these packs. But yeah, guys, until next time, peace out. Bye.